Any last minute words or anything to anybody?
No, just I hope it's over quick.
How'd last night go?
Good. Tired.
Great. Tired?
Very tired.
Tired. Everybody keeping their wits about them?
Pretty much.
Yeah?
Pretty much. Everybody's around.
How was Timmy last night?
He was a good partner to sleep with.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Okay.
5 o'clock he got up, so.
He did?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where'd you get the good tan? Where have you been? Florida?
I've been no place. This is, I'm recording now and I cannot say.
start our marriage. We begin in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray. Gracious, loving Father, you have made the bond of marriage a holy mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for his church. Hear our prayers for Paul and Shannon. With faith in you and each other, they pledge their love this day. May their lives and voice bear witness to the reality of that love. And we pray this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns in you, Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. Congregation, please be seated.
New Testament reading will be read by Paul Shannon.
Create and build an indestructible foundation for
And it's guaranteed to endure and to become stronger in time. All you have to do is call upon the Lord every day, and the Lord will hear you. So you are blessed, first and foremost, by God and by each other. You're blessed to have each other. You're beautiful, wonderful couple, and you truly deserve each other because you're both very good people. And you're ready for this great giving of yourself to each other. And how do we know that? Well, we realize and know each other well. Your talents, your abilities, your desires, your goals, your weaknesses, your strengths, your preferences. You know all that about each other. And we know you're ready because you have seen love in action. You have seen faith working wonders in your own lives. Your parents stood before God and made similar vows in their own unique way. And hidden from them was the beauty of their future that brought forth wonderful, loving children. You come from families that are united, that are loving, that have taught you how to share and to sacrifice, how to enter into the depths of your being to scoop up all of the energy and enthusiasm for life, especially when life is difficult. So you come well prepared and blessed. You're blessed with some very special virtues. Both of you have a very keen common sense. You're common sense people. And you can sense that even in the arrangements of your wedding. You got the essentials, and that was important to you. And that speaks so well of your insight and common sense. We pray that you keep that. You both have another beautiful virtue that the world needs desperately. And both of you have an abundance of this virtue. So you're blessed again in a very, very special way. You have the virtue of kindness. Kindness is a virtue that is quickly disappearing in the everyday living world. And here you are rich with kindness. So first and foremost, when you wake up in the morning and look each other in the eye and smile, you say, oh, how blessed we are to have each other. Someone is going to be kind, considerate, loving, and thoughtful to me. And you echo that at the end of the day. No matter what happened during the day, you have each other, the center for each other, that one is going to be always understanding and kind. And that is a very, very special blessing. You both have another wonderful unique characteristic that is so desperately needed by people, and that is a sense of humor. You can laugh with each other, for each other. You see the incongruity of life, and you can laugh, and therefore keep things in perspective, keep things focused. So it's a great joy that as we see the Lord has already now finished your foundation so that you can make your vows, we see with the eyes of faith our gracious God, God of love, God of people, is ready to call forth from you your commitment for a lifetime of love for each other. And we thank and praise God for bringing you together, for helping you to find each other more and more. And to know that in the mystery of life, you will always have the guiding light of a gracious and loving God. You will always have the strength and support of your ever-present loving families. And you in turn now will be a great encouragement and support to them. So we have much to be grateful for at this beautiful time as you now make your vows of love in God and for each other. Please stand. Our good friends, Paul and Shannon, you have come here together You promised to be true to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and honor her all the days of your life. And Shannon, you take all to be your love and lawful husband. You promise to be a true man in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and honor him all the days of your life. Shannon, you fall, you have declared your consent before God, before your parents, loved ones, and friends. We are all reminded what God has joined together, no one has divided. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with every special blessing on this your wedding. Lord, bless and consecrate Paul and Shannon in their love for each other. May these rings be a sign of their true faith in each other and always remind them of their love. We pray this through Christ our Lord.
And made man and woman to become a pleasant wife and living in a mind of God.
the fulfillment of the sacrament, the marriage of Christian man and woman, and the sign of marriage between Christ and the Church. Gracious Father, stretch out your hand and bless all the Shannon. Lord, grant that they begin to live the sacrament, that they may share with each other the gifts of your love, become one kind heart of God, as witnesses to your presence in their marriage. Help them to create a home together and give the children to be formed by the gospel and to take the place in your holy family. Give your special blessings to Shannon, your daughter, so that she may be a good wife and mother, caring for the home, faithful and loved for her husband, generous and kind. Give your special blessings to Paul, your son, that he may be a faithful husband and good father. Gracious and loving God our Father, grant that they come together to your table on earth, so they may one day have the joy of sharing your peace in heaven, where you live forever and ever. So, elders, may my God bless you one day in this, your wedding day, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Our celebration is not here at St. Mary's Church, but it's now a work of holiday in the United Kingdom, where we continue to celebrate the song, dance, and ritual, the joy and love of Paul and Shannon. Go in peace.
Freezing out. almost be able to lift their shirt.
Yeah, I was all going. And also, I can look at
it. The only time I got teary, I was back there. So I said, did you? You on the back.
I was too.
Right?
I really started. Right?
I didn't cry until I was in the bed.
I had to catch the bed.
Did you notice that?
Yeah, it's the beginning.
Beginning of the end.
All gone?
We'll go to Pete and see. We'll tell Pete the nerd and give it to him.
Yeah.
afternoon, everyone. Next, we have the very lovely Brenda Black, escorted by Mr. Peter Theodore. All right, now our maid of honor and our best man, the very lovely Aaron Black, escorted by Mr. Chris Kenny. I'm going to ask that you all please rise now. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, as husband and wife, I'm going to a nice round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Paul Theodore. Back just for a moment. Here's a beautiful song from Lionel Richie called Say You, Say Me.
Playing games in the dark, and what they played was a masquerade. From behind the walls of darkness, a voice was crying out. Save me, save me, save the ways. That's the way it should be. Save, save me. Say it together. That's how we.
We're going to ask the rest of our broader party now to join in.
As we go down, life's lonesome highway. Seems the hardest thing to do is find a friend or two. That I'll be here, someone who understands. When you feel you're lost your way, you've got someone there to say, I'll show you. Say, say, say it for always. That's the way it should be. Say, say, say it together, naturally. Say it together, naturally.
Mr. and Mrs. Paul Theodore. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause? This time, we're going to ask our bridal party to now be seated in a very few short bys, except for our bride and groom, and join along with our best man, Mr. Chris Kenny, who will propose a toast to the new ladies.
Okay, here's the Paul and Shannon. And they always have the best of luck, and may they always be as happy as they are today.
Yeah.
I reminisce about the days ago.
Can we get you to put your hands together?
I'm Tommy Reggie, no,
clap it all.
Still like that old double rocky throat. That kind of music just to soothe my soul.
Yeah,
I reminisce about the days ago. And my old time reggae throat. Still like that old double rocky throat. That kind of music just to soothe my soul. I reminisce about the days ago. So good.
Pretty woman, do you want that pretty woman?
imagine they don't see us in another shade. Screaming through the room on the drum of feet. If no one ever learned to be alright, we can play a guitar, cause I'm playing around for some more. Go on, try to go, go, go. Go on, try to go, go, go. Go on, try to go, go, go. Let's go. Gotta make a move.
Game's gonna work. Remember when you came to little kids and played musical chairs? Well, this is gonna be musical bag. We're gonna hand you a bag, and you're gonna pass it off to the person on your right. And while we're playing the tune, when we stop the tune, whoever's left holding the bag has to remove something from that bag and put it on any part of their body. Not necessarily where it belongs, you can put it anywhere. So you got that? We'll play a tune, and when we stop, whoever's holding the bag at that point has to take something out of the bag. No fair looking, just stick your hand in and grab something out and put it on. You want to go in the middle afterwards? Or you want
yes.
Oh, and then after you put it on, you have to go to the middle of the circle and let everybody look at how ridiculous
and stay
look.
There.
Yeah. Okay, ready? Here we go.
Pass it around.
Something out.
Thumb up.
All right, that's a move. Okay, put it on to the middle of the circle. Pick up the bag. Off easy. You got him, huh? You planned it that way.
Bob, look.
Regular shorts, you can stick it on your head if you want. Of course, you don't know who was wearing it last night.
Put it in the bag, put it in, you gotta grab something there.
Shake it up, yeah.
Oh, look, as soon as it gets there.
Finally.
Oh, oh no!
You can wear it anywhere. You can wear it on your arm.
There's only one way.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta put it on.
Next week we're gonna buy you some stuff from Frederick's of Hollywood. Okay, we're going to take a vote now, okay, by applause. So let's have everybody line up, and after a vote, we're going to take a group picture. Okay, Tino, you want to put your thing on? For the man with the hat. You want the dress. You want the hat. You want the bra. Where's your next?
Salvation Army and Schenectady. In Dortmund, Switzerland.
Water
from Iran. Ready?
Oh,
the right hooks to eat, the right hooks to eat. I go to the dairy, they both hooks to eat, the right hooks to eat, the right hooks to eat. I know the dairy, the right hooks to eat. If you show me what's on the ride, we'll be done with some room.
Sneak behind if you want. Shove it. Here he comes.
Shove it in his brain.
Right feeds the room, the bride feeds the room. I don't know the dairy, the bride feeds the room. 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 I don't know the dairy, the bride feeds the room. Time for his dinners.
Oh, sorry, Shannon. You can talk to him. Oh, Shannon.
No way. No way. No way.
No way. No way. No way. The bride keeps the room. The bride keeps the room. I don't know the bride. The bride keeps the room. The bride keeps the room. The bride keeps the room. Jam is for hurt you all. Your body's rocks. Shines up. You're the spirit of Christmas. My star on the tree, and you know the Easter bunny to your mommy and me. Your sugar, your spice, your everything nice, and your daddy's blues. Right now we need our dancing group and his mom to join them out on the dance floor if they would. Have a nice round of applause for them also, ladies and gentlemen. Is this a little boy out there? Is this a little girl at play? Cause I don't remember growing older when I was laden with happiness and tears. Have a nice round of applause for ladies and gentlemen, our parents and their children. Ladies and gentlemen, this time we're about to throw our garden bouquet. So we have our lovely bride and all the single ladies on the dance floor. Our lovely bride and all the single ladies. Watch the ceiling. One, two, three. Let's have a nice hand for ladies and gentlemen. At this time, we have a handsome girl and a beautiful man in the center of the dance floor.
Woo!
job well done.
Zombie the Jiggles out of the single man and our handsome room.
Hey guys, we're gonna ask that you put your beer bottles and glasses on the table because we know how rough you guys can get. We don't want anyone to get hurt.
Yeah. Let's go, all single gentlemen.
Here we go, here we go. Here we go. Straight over.
Okay, on the count of three, watch that ceiling.
Sure.
One. Two.
Just caught that bottle in the center of the dance floor. There's one word that we all must learn here. It's called higher, see? Equal rights, real important. So right now we're gonna have the lovely lady stand up, take the garter off, yeah, and the gentleman sit in the chair. She's gonna put it on his smelly leg. We understand that some of Shannon's sisters, if I'm correct, are very good at doing the Irish jig. Oh, really?
Really?
Thank you.
Time to party.
Everybody's talking on, it's just about me. I'm out of here.
Right now we're doing a speed workout for y'all.
Baby! Thank you.
yourselves a hand. Don't forget the scene we hear. Don't forget the scene. Yeah, 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 yeah. Say you will. Come on, come on. Say you will. Say you will. Say you will. Come on, come on. Say you will. Say, say that you love me. Say, say you need me. Say, say you want me. Say you want to be me. Come on now. Come on now. Turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about. You put your left arm in, your left arm out, or your left arm in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn the song around, and that's what it's all about. You put your right arm in, your right arm out, your right arm in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn the song around, and that's what it is all about. You put your head in,
what?
Your head out,
yeah.
Your head in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about. You put your tongue in, your tongue out, your tongue in, and you shake it all around. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about. Right now, I want to bring a lot of beautiful ladies and all the ladies, please take a step forward.
This is going to be some show.
Guys, give a nice round of applause for beautiful day. You ready, ladies? You put your rear ends in, your rear ends out, your rear ends in, and you shake it all about. You do the whole party. Yeah. Glad that you shake it, don't break it. She was nice. You put your rear ends in,
shake it out,
your rear ends out,
shake it out,
your rear ends in, and then you shake it all about. You do the walkie walkie and you turn the song around, and that's what it's all about. How many ladies want to see the guys shake something today? That's great. Okay, ladies, step back. Step back, ladies. Look at the geritol man here now. Oh. Hey guys! You think you keep up with these ladies today? Yeah, I keep up with the show. You ready? Show me. You put your belly buttons in, your belly buttons on, your belly buttons in, you shake it all around. You do the hokey pokey in it. Oh.
You guys are terrible, man. Now, for all you guys who think you're really in shape and sexy and all that, if you move like that in front of your lady, you're in some sad shape, Jack.
See you move real quick.
Tino's gonna show you how to do it.
I want you to push it in, see? You can put it in, or you can push it in. See? This is different. Ready?
Wait, he's gonna help you out. Just watch him how he does it.
Come on, bro. You put your belly buttons in. I'll tell you what I'll do. Pick one guy to go to by himself. One guy. Can it be who? Will it be the groom? Will it be the groom? The groom? Now, would you pick one lady to go on by yourself? Would it be the bride? Ready?
Get her in.
Oh, look at this. Hey, wait a minute. Where'd she come from? Two people. Look at how pretty she is. Hey, all right. You put your end in, see? That means anything. Your left arm, your right arm, your head, your anything. You ready? You put your end in. Let's give a round of applause. We just want to see you. Yeah. Everybody. You put your hips up in, your hips up out, your hips up in, and you shake it all around. You do the hokey pokey and the dance all around, and that's what it's all about. You put your hips up in, your hips up out, your hips up in, and you shake it all around. You do the hokey pokey and the dance all around, that's what it's all about.
Great question.